We are following some breaking news this morning. Just before midnight, a man riding a bicycle was hit near East Street and 465 South.
Yeah, police say a dark-colored car hit this man and then took off. He was then taken to the hospital, where he is now in critical condition. Right now, hit-and-run detectives are investigating. We're going to keep following this story for you and share any new information we learn here on Sunrise and on the WTHR app as well.